What's up, everyone? We are
It's Amigas.
And today, guys, we're going to be doing a reaction to Justin Bieber's new song featuring Featuring Yero. Sorry, guys. Should we do it again?
Nah, that's straight.
Featuring Yero. I'm sorry.
The song called It's Working.
Yeah.
Justin Bieber's fire and Yero's fire, so let's hear them together. Fire.
Yeah. That's it, I like it. Watch gonna be like, how she like it anyway? Who you think is gonna stop first?
I think Justin is, because he's a rapper, you know, so.
All right, baby.
Let's go.
This is real. I'm feeling the beat.
This is on another level.
Wow, Justin, I haven't heard you in a little
bit.
It sounds real sexy.
Yeah, OD sexy. Mm-hmm. Like, I want to just, like.
I want to do things that I can't say on camera, and that's it.
Right?
This song's fire. Come here. Yo, I'm your girl still.
Jay, come here.
Jay, come here. Say hi to the camera.
Say hi.
Say hi. That's cute. I don't know. He's giving me some real grown man vibes. That's what I like.
I can't wait to hear Justin Bieber's new project. Whenever it comes out, I don't know when, but I can't. I'm like excited to hear it.
No, for real.
You know, he's a lot older now.
Tell me that's not fire right there.
That sounds max.
Yo, right?
Right?
Stacey, say it to the camera. I don't think they heard you.
Just say it loud.
That song
smacks. That song smacks. That's Stacey. She's fire. Bang, Stacey.
She'll be here soon. One of these days.
He said my mom what?
What you say?
My mom is fire?
No.
She's fine. Say, mommy's fire.
No.
She beautiful?
Yes. Yeah. Oh, my God.
I love that. I need a man like you, yo. That's for me.
Do I deserve it? You mean maybe I deserved it. It's making me better. Because so the song's probably like, he fucked up. And like now she's paying him back kind of thing. And like, he can't take it. Like,
I got it. You know what?
That's how I'm like getting the song.
I trust you when you trust me. Okay, go. Anything you want to say to me?
Woo! His voice, this song is so banging.
So wow. Effortless. Like,
wow. This is
I like that.
This is crazy.
OD, right?
That's crazy.
I take my time to listen. Don't waste your time and listen. Cause they say love will kill you. Let me say my dying wishes.
Like, this one's just. Ooh,
I'm gonna bang to this shit in my car.
You know, yeah, this
I'm be, loud.
We gotta listen to this in a car.
Like, blasted.
Blasted.
Cause that.
Yeah.
It's doing it for me.
You know exactly what to.
His
what
voice goes perfect.
That's a perfect
combination. It just came in like, ooh.
Pick up some makeup for all my misses, but when we're together, you act like a different artist. So I painted this to show you one better at being artist, you know.
Ooh, okay.
What's the name of this song?
What?
The name of this song. Oh, damn, I made you guys pause.
It's okay. We have to. Anyway. It's called Working.
Yeah.
Is that
I don't know, check.
Jutsu, what about Jutsu?
No, I don't think it's that Jutsu because it was, you know, leaked.
Yeah. I think it was leaked in his eyes.
Oh.
I don't know.
Yeah.
You guys might not have heard this song, but we put a new song. This is fire.
This is getting grown and sexy.
I gotta replay this.
This is what I like.
Oh yeah, yeah, oh yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, yeah, oh
part I love
Baby's doing the most, and I'm feeling it.
That's the part I love it. Feeling it, though. Mm.
Wait, the what?
That one. Not chill. Wait, you got that.
No.
You got that, imagine me.
That's my favorite part.
Right there.
That's that part right
there. And the beat is fire. Damn, I want to hear it again, low key.
Damn. That song, wow.
I put it real quick.
Just put it real quick. Sorry, guys.
I love the chorus. That beat, yo. Justin, did you produce this beat?
Yeah, who was the master? You asked me to come over. Get it from Leo. I'm trying to listen to the words good. So what do you guys feel overall?
Cause this song,
how this make you feel?
This made me feel like Justin's coming with some heat.
Yup.
This made me feel like he's different. 2019. And I fucks with this. I like this whole little grown sexy vibe.
Yes, I love this.
Cause like radio music really pisses me off. Yeah, but this is fire.
I feel like he had the perfect person to feature in this song.
Yeah.
Like, it was perfect. The way he came in. Well. Exactly. The way his voice went, nice and soothing. Fire. Mm-hmm.
This song was really, really, really.
It couldn't have gone any other way.
And Euro, you killed it. You came in real smooth with your voice, real smooth, real deep, real sexy, real snow. Like this song was just wow. Like I wanna sex.
Vibes, baby. That's exactly what I didn't want to say earlier, but
Nah. This song needs to be blasted in the house, blasted in the car.
I need to do
tricks. Blasted everywhere.
I need to do some tricks to this shit.
Wow.
That's right, Stacey.
I made myself with you.
She said, that's what she said. What's the name of that song?
No, seriously. If you haven't heard, go search up.
I'm doing some tricks tonight.
Justin Bieber, It's Working featuring Euro. Go search it.
We'll put the name of the song, obviously, on our title.
The description.
So. Oh, yeah.
But yeah,
I'm excited to see what Justin Bieber's gonna come with now. Like, mm-hmm. Since he hasn't done music, like, he's done features and stuff, and he does songs, but I feel like he hasn't came out with an album in a little bit. And now that he's married, so maybe his music is gonna be completely different. It's gonna be less kid.
He's gonna be on that husband time now.
Yeah. Even though
I can't believe he got married.
Yeah, like I was surprised. I'm not gonna lie. Like I was unsure of what was going on because I thought him and Selena Gomez were kind of fixing things up. But whatever the case is, his music is probably gonna be fire. Cause now he's a married man.
I can't wait. The people that I'm waiting for to drop music is Rihanna, Justin.
Yo, Rihanna got me fucked up.
Like, I need them to drop music, pero ahora. Justin, like, where you be? Where you at, papa? We need that music.
The married life.
And, yo, have you ever seen, like, snippets of, like, just Justin playing the piano and singing? Yo,
I think he's into church, too, now.
Goosebumps. Yeah, he is.
He's into church. I love it. I love it.
Like, he just gives me goosebumps. Like, when he's just playing on the piano, he's singing, like... Wow, you're amazing, Justin. And Euro, you need to keep working and putting in that work. Cause
we're excited for Euro. So we've been waiting for Euro to put that album on. But when he does, you guys better get ready. Cause that's gonna be another level.
Another level.
Like, it's gonna be crazy.
He's a really, really great artist. And if you've ever heard of him before, he has this one song called,
We All Right, I think it's called.
Yeah.
Hold on. Let me double check because I'm just going based on the chorus. Yeah.
Oh, We All Right.
Yeah. We All Right. That's what it's called.
That song's fire.
That song is fire. And the video's fire.
Mm-hmm.
So go check that out. Oops. That's
right.
And the best part of it, guys, guess what? Euro's from Providence, Rhode Island. He's from where we're from.
Yep, that's even more fire.
So that's even more fire to us. Because he's from where we're from.
Baby?
said no. He's just like you. You try? Let's see. What's here? Got him. Yay. Say hi. No.
That was gonna be on my sex playlist.
Oh my god, that song's out of 10 stars. 10.
Yeah, that just song five. Was wow. Five. I'm feeling it. Like,
guys,
I
want to the whole thing.
No, we do. We listen to it twice every time.
Oh, it's a short song.
Yeah, it's 2 minutes and 56.
It's too fire. 2 minutes of fire.
Two minutes of fire.
Fire.
Some good.
Say fire.
No.
No. You always say no to me, and I don't like that.
Say, mommy's beautiful.
You playing games? You playing games till 2019? Huh? You playing games?
You like to play games?
Huh? Yeah, he's a nigga.
You like to play games with your girls? You like to play games with your girlfriends?
I bet.
Yeah.
They start early.
This song's,
they don't care.
This
they're just savages. You.
They just was born like
you
that.
You know exactly. But anyways. I hope you guys like this reaction. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And I'm waiting for one of you guys
we
to
will see
share.
You guys next. Oh, I just care. I'm just saying it all crazy.
Hi. Wow, Jenny, you're still listening to it?
I'm still in now.
It's in my head right now still.
Don't get caught slipping. What was it that you said? Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, right?
Yeah, and share. Bye.
Wow. Bye.